Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Plep and welcome to the guide for hospital. In this guide I will be showing you where the exact spawn locations are of all the items. And this time there won't be any tricks either, just like for school, since there really isn't anything that you can do here. So without further ado, let's just get into it. So we are starting off with the keycards, the first keycard being the red keycard. It has a total of 4 spawns, the first one being right here at reception. The second spawn it has is outside the spawn room to the left on this bench. It has 2 more spawns, and both of the spawns are at the waiting room. So the first one being in the side room of the waiting room on the right side. And the last one is in the waiting room all the way in the back on the bench. Now that we covered the red keycard spawns, we're going on to the orange ones. The first one being in one of the side rooms of the waiting area, the waiting room. It's the second one to the right on this bench. The orange keycard has a total of 3 spawns. There are 2 more to go. For this next one, you will need the red keycard to open the staircase. And it will be right here on the right side on the shelf. The third and last spawn it has also requires you to get the red keycard, and this time you go to the left and go to the cafeteria. It will be all the way in the back on this shelf right here. The next keycard will be the green keycard. This keycard has 3 spawns in total, the first one being in the side rooms over here to the left of the waiting area, and it's next to the green substance. It has 2 more spawns. One of them requires you to get the red keycard. You will go up again to the left into the cafeteria, and it will be on the bench. The next and the last spawn the green keycard has requires you to get both the red and the orange keycard. After you got those, you will need to grab the hammer as well to open up this room. This here is the chemistry room, and the keycard will be on the right on the shelf. We're now going on to the blue keycards. The first one only requires the red keycard. And it will be all the way in the back right here, on the left side, on the shelf. It has 2 more spawns, so it has 3 spawns in total. The next one only requires the orange keycard, and will be in this isolation room. And the last spawns requires you to get both the keycards again, orange and red, as well as the hammer to get into the chemistry room, and will be on this table. The last one is the white key. It requires you to get both the red and the orange keycard, the 2 vials as well as the hammer to get into the safe. Now that we covered all the keycards and the white key, we're going on to the hammer. The hammer has 4 spawns, first one being right here at the reception. The second spawn it has is through the right door after the spawn room, and it will be right here on this bench. It has 2 more spawns, both of them being on the second floor, and you will need the orange keycard for this first one, because it's only in the isolation room, you don't need any other keycards for it. The second one, however, requires you to get both the red and the orange keycard to get into the hole before the chemistry room, and will be on this shelf right here. Now that we got all of those, we're going on to the plank. The plank has 4 spawns, the first one being right here in the waiting room on the left on this bench. The second spawn that it has requires you to get the red keycard, and it will be in the cafeteria on the bench right away as soon as you open this door. The next spawn requires you to get both the red and the orange keycard again, because it will be in the hole in front of the chemistry room on this shelf right here. And the last spawn it has requires you to get both the orange and the green keycard to enter the security room, and it will be right here on the bench to the left. It's a bit difficult to see, but it is right there. Now we're going on to the vials. The first one requires you to get the blue keycard. It's right here. The vial has 2 spawns, they're both always right there. And for the green substance, you just go into the waiting room, and it will be the first to the left subroom. And for the other vial, it is in the security room, it's right there, always there, and in the hall, basically where the cafeteria is on the other side, there is this other substance, the pink substance. Hopefully this guide was useful to you. Have a good day. Have fun playing Piggy. Bye.